My wife was killed 2 weeks ago.
She'd
left me. She'd left me before. She always come back. She was gonna come back this time. She said. She was a dancer. The guy was a dancer too. Eddie. Great dancer. Lousy driver. The only way he knew how to stop a car was to slam it into a bridge abutment in Santa Fe. So there was no taking her back this time. Thing is, if he had lived, and I had a choice, I think I wouldn't let him drown. I might have even held his head under the water. Not a very cool thing to do. If you need anything, you can call the precinct or just go downstairs.